Hi, I'm Mike Sokoski, and I'm a licensed mental health counselor in the greater Boston area. And I enjoy working with people ages 18 and up on all sorts of things. Clients come to see me for all kinds of things: anxiety, substance use disorders, self-esteem, life transitions, trauma, and much more. I've also facilitated anger management groups for a number of years as well. I have a background in community mental health, which has strengthened my understanding and empathy for people from many different cultures and walks of life. The focus of our therapy will involve me listening to you and identifying things that are important to you and your needs, and then we would see what feelings, thoughts, memories, and anything else that you have, and identifying things that would be cause for your concerns. And then we would reprocess it, restructure it, and learn new skills that you can use to implement them, these new changes in your everyday life. I identify with the philosophy that therapy provides a secure base in which you can identify thoughts and feelings that you previously not allowed yourself to think and feel, as well as take apart and restructure unhelpful attachment patterns from the past and create new positive ones for the future. Well, my clients tell me that I provide a warm, non-judgmental, supportive atmosphere in which they feel comfortable being able to work through their challenges. Thanks for thinking of me and considering me to be your therapist, and be well.